With the business moving away from compliance and toward value-added advisory services, how do firms and people need to be different?
I think that there's a big aspect of being able to utilize technology to our benefit to address this changing area. But I think that at the core of everything is still interpersonal skills and making sure that you're still able to talk to clients, even though it might be through an email or a phone call rather than first face-to-face. We still have to make sure that we're able to communicate effectively and efficiently with our clients and ensuring that we have the proper interpersonal and writing skills, especially when you're using emails, to make sure that you're able to communicate these thoughts with your clients.